Querido Smokey Hormel, Smokey Hormel, you are English, but I am not speak English. I will try. If I cannot, I will continue to speak Spanish with subtitles. But I will try. You give me three numbers. 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Bueno, I read you the tarot because you collaborate with my picture, Endless Poetry. Thank you. 9. The same is 18. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. And the other is number 3. 1, 2, 3. Bueno. You have 58 years and your family is toxic. How can you liberate of this family, you say? That is the question. I will try to answer to you. What say the tarot? The star, I will show later, the star, the magician, the judgment, el juicio. First, second, third. You started here. Here is the past. Here can be the future. The card is, what is the word they are looking? This card is looking to you. This, looking to you. The three character, four character looking to you. Here, the magician is looking to the beginning, to the star. And the star is looking to the past. We need to see the relation with the earth. She have a knees, rodilla, in the earth and giving to the landscape her energy. She's sedentary. She's there, very well established in her present, but trying to heal this toxic family. Trying, because the toxic family is in the past, here. This person is a very nice soul, no? Very nice soul, feminine soul. Maybe you have a feminine soul, why not? That is there, no? And then you have a vision of the cosmos, no? Very good vision of the cosmos, no? You are in some way a normal, poetical person. The second card, who is your activity, the magician, you can work very well, and you have a table of three legs, 1, 2, 3, who is also in the earth, and the other leg is in the future. You are in the present, but you are preparing something for later. You have a lot of ambition, lot of ideas, and then you are trying with this stick in the hand to have the power to realize your ideas. And what you want to realize? Well, it's the only card who have a musical instrument, don't can see with the art. What do you want to do? can see with the philosophy, can be any spiritual activity. I cannot say that, but it's any spiritual activity you desire to do it. But why you are here? Always in the beginning, always in the beginning, without to finish this thing. Well, it's your family. We will see what? One rough, two cards. I take by chance. Here it is. Oh, la, 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 la. Catastrophe. Here, look. Number, the crown, 1, 2, 3, 4, is some kind of the emperor, the power, the father power who is broken. And you are without the strength of the presence of the father. And then in this family, you grow within women, between women. You don't have the strength of the father telling to you what you need to do. Maybe you are gay, I don't know, but if you are not gay, you are very sensible, very, very sensible. And then you have 58 years. At 58 years, still you are like an adolescent, trying to, in the beginning, trying to realize yourself, because the toxic family unleash you to do it. But this toxic family is still alive, but they don't have the power. This family is instead in the interior, in the exterior. In the interior, you have your family inside you. How? Regard how it. Oh, incredible, Taro. Really, this is your family. This is craziness. And this is the desire to cut the head of them. If you are choleric, you was abused in this family. And really you cannot be free, because you never say to the family what they did to you. You have something very, very dark. You are prisoner of this remembers, prisoner. And then you try to heal that. You are trying not to heal, really, the family. You are not trying to heal the family. You are trying to heal your childhood, yourself. And then, do you feel guilty? That is the problem. How do you feel? Why to conserve that? If you conserve that, if you feel alone, you cannot, maybe you feel guilty of your feelings, no? Guilty of realize your emotional life. Maybe, what to do? Justice is have a sword and have a balance. The sword is I could with my past. I really could with my past. It's not late. Listen, I start my life at 74 years. I realize my life. I find the woman who is the perfection for me. I always have the esperanza, how do you say in English, the esperanza, le desire, le dream. I always have the dream to find the person who is my completion, the person who is half of my soul. You have 84. Oof, you are young. You have all the time of your life to find this woman or this man, the person who will be near you. And you will do what the justice said with the balance of these two. Now the balance could and realize what really you want. Be disponible. Listen. If the person who you have toxic in your mind is your father and your mother, it's very simple to do. ¿Cómo se dice sandía en inglés? Sandía. Tradúzcanme. Sandía. Compra dos grandes sandías y un gran martillo. Y te vas a una calle donde haya gente. Llevas la sandía, pero caminas por lo menos 2 kilómetros con el saco, con las sandías. Los colocas en la calle y con tu mazo. Y en cada sandía hay una foto de uno y la foto del otro de los que te hicieron daño. Y dejas el martillo en el suelo y te vas corriendo y te liberas de ellos. Un acto de psicomagia. Muchas gracias por haber colaborado con nosotros.